Hi, this is Ananya. Welcome to NewsBeat's latest updates. Kotak Mahindra Bank increases home loan rates as festival offers end. New Delhi. Kotak Mahindra Bank on Monday announced new home loan rates as the festive offer period ends today. The private bank has increased home loan rates by around 5 basis points. 1 BPS is 1/100th of a percent. Revised home loan rates will start at 6.55% per annum and will be valid from 9th November to 10th December. Earlier in September, KMBL had kick-started the festive season by introducing home loan interest rates beginning at 6.50% per annum and limited offer period season. Offer that ends today, 8 November 2021, the bank said in a statement. Those applicants whose home loan request has been sanctioned by the bank by 8th of November will be able to lock in the festive rate of 6.5% per annum if the loan is disbursed by 15th November, the bank said. Most recently, our special 60-day festive season offer has been deeply appreciated by home buyers and we have seen very strong demand momentum, both in fresh cases and balance transfers. We are hence delighted to extend the good times for borrowers with a new home loan rate of 6.55%. This is a great opportunity for consumers to buy their dream home now, said Ambu Chanda, President Consumer Assists, Kotak Mahindra Bank. The revised rate of 6.55% is applicable to fresh home loans as well as balance transfer loans. There is no cap on the loan amount that can be borrowed under this rate and is available to both salaried as well as self-employed professionals. The final rate that a borrower will get will depend on his or her credit score. Kotak Mahindra Bank's earliest lowest rate of 6.50% was for borrowers with a credit score of 800 and above. Interest rates for credit score bands of 750 to 799, 700 to 749 and 650 to 699 were accordingly 6.60%, 6.80% and 7.10% respectively. Thank you for watching the video. Stay tuned and please subscribe our channel for such more latest updates.